Hi, this is Josh with Eagle Eye Power Solutions. This video is a quick tutorial on how to connect an SLB series load bank to a battery bank system. Step 1 is to connect the load bank to AC power and turn the unit on. Make sure that you have the breakers flipped in the off position before you move forward. Step 2, we begin connecting the load cables from the load bank to the battery system. Start with the black cable and then the red one. Twist them tightly and make sure they're secured onto the load bank. Next, take your black clamp and attach it to the most negative terminal on the battery system. Then take the red clamp and attach it to the most positive terminal on the battery system. Make sure both clamps are secured tightly onto the posts. It's important to note that you should always connect your load cables to the load bank first and then to the battery terminals. Step 3, we connect the test voltage leads to the load bank. Then take your negative and positive clamps to the main terminals of the battery bank system. Last step is to flip the breakers into the on position. Then you will be ready to program your test parameters and start a discharge test. For more tutorial videos, visit our website at eepowersolutions.com.